panel. It's written by me. It's a classical piece by Antonio Pazzini. It's called The Dance of the Goblins. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.
and not very kind of children as well to their instruments. And my mission is to tell them that an instrument can be used for all kinds of genres. So I just want to end my little show here with a pop song, a pop folk song from Norway. And it would be really nice. Great voices. So it would be nice to sing a little bit with you. Just repeat after me. Hi, hi, hi.
Hi, hi.